Yeah, they're at max.
Can you see the building in the distance?
Yeah.
That's the Grand Coulee Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead.
What about enemy laser team? I don't need bullets. Oh shit! Hey, where's this upgrade I'm gonna go? Just can't. Walker's hurt. Yes! Ah, fuck! Nades. Just nades. Upgrade. Alright, come here, you. What? What? What the fuck? That's cheating! Motherfucker dove under the ground. Red's about to slap him.
The room is clear. I'm unlocking the door. The dam facility is up ahead. Go through it, and you've got another elevator you can use.
I'm almost there.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
RIs!
Ammo! My face.
Oh,
Laser pointer of doom!
I'm not picking anything up inside the complex.
Good. Then unlock the door. We're going in.
Don't like this.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Now that was surprisingly peaceful.
Incoming fire!
Of course.
Light their asses up!
Sam, it's going to be a while before that elevator arrives.
So hurry up and wait. I'm getting good at that.
They're hiding in the grass, and I don't like it.
Here comes the fucking cavalry!
Have some juice.
Oh, that's big. I don't like it. Where are the fuckers?
The elevator is there. Hurry up and get on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, now!
Out of the way, Burns!
Sam! Hit that damn elevator switch!
Everyone in? Alright, up we go!
Screw off! Elena, close this door!
Understood!
Really? Come on, guys! I got a laser! We could've saved him.
This is how the Marines do business.
Marines complete the mission. We don't get the luxury of choosing how. Corps and country come first.